7:30 Valsella. We have cammered and jetted the 3-inch cast iron. We're just going to take another peek with the camera. Vent, and I've come upon what looks like a potato chip bag. The new clean out installed by the septic tank company. grew about an 8-foot belly. And we're through it. And here's our clean out. Run some more water beyond this point. I'm just going to leave the camera in place. And as you can see, laying right on top of the jetter head looks to be a piece of roofing shingle. I'm going to see if I can pull back and flush it on down the line.